To Binfield's All Saints Church come the royal princesses and the Duke of Edinburgh. Occasion is the christening of the daughter of their cousin, Mrs. John Lycett-Wills. Princess Margaret is a godmother, and after her, the baby bears a royal name, Marilyn Emma Margaret. Waiting crowds greet the princesses as, accompanied by the Duke on his first public appearance since the wedding, they leave the village church. With a royal send-off into life, baby Marilyn's future seems to be rosy indeed.